Hello, welcome to watch my video. This time I will introduce another exam song. The name of this song is Upstairs. This song was the process of a little girl running upstairs in the mood of happy. She had a good news to tell her master. In the beginning, this song has some technical is the up portamento. For example, the first beat is the Mi is the up portamento, but in this song, for example, the up portamento may be used in the dot. In a quarter dot, not dot, no. Like that. So we use the don't pluck the soul, but to get the left hand, use the appartamento to get the soul, but later. Mi, re, mi. And then there is syncopation. Syncopation, for example. This is another finger technique, and then there is triplet. In one beat, there's three notes in one beat. For example, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, do 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 la so. Okay, I will from the beginning to play how to play this song. This is the first phrase. I will try again. Mi, re, mi. When you are beginner, so you can try the mi, so, re, mi, so, so. When you familiar, you can try the mi. Press the string later. Mi, re, do, re, do. Bass do, it is quarter dot no, do do do, re, and then mi. There is appartamento in the second mi, 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 mi. You can divide it to play this notes. For example, mi, mi, mi. And then at your left hand, mi, 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 do, la. And then do, do, re is syncopation. Do, do, the second do, you must practice louder. The dynamic is practice louder. And then shake the do, 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 re. You can count it in one bar in four times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. The do and the re is also softer. Do, do, re. And then the next also the same. Mi, mi. Has already to press the la to get the T. Re, mi, la, do, re, mi. I will try the re, mi, T la. Re, mi, re, mi. Don't release and then press the la at the same time. La, and then press to get the do. Don't release your left hand until you press the so. So, and then press the la to get the do. And then so, 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 so. Once more. The first phrase, and then the second phrase is also almost the same. Also use the quarter dog. Not the quarter dog. It is eighth dog the note. This is the second phrase. Okay, I will from the second phrase. Mi so la do, you must press the more and more louder. Mi so la do. I change the finger technique. Is use the index thumb in your bow. Is you can also use the continue index. Also the same. I gradually louder. Well, also gradually louder. And then so finish the second phrase, and then the third phrase. Just four bars once more. This is the an octave do. You can also you try that in do, but this technique you must practice more. Don't like that. Not too action, too string in one sound. They are at the same time, and then do. If you touch the string, is do. String, plucked up, and then touch to the next string at the same time. Once more, do. Also touch, and then do. Gradually softer. Once more. Gradually louder. Evenly. And then gradually softer. Finish the third phrase and then the fourth phrases. Also four bars, they are the same to the previous phrases. And then next, also four bars. Do la so, do re, press to the re. Don't relax your left hand, and then until you press the la la so do. In this In this place, you can also use the continuous thumb. Do, la, so, and then the next line, there is a triplet. Do, 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 la, so. And then, finish another phrase. And then next, the mi so mi re, mi so mi re. 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, evenly. Mi re. The so so la so so. Is a syncopation. So, so use your middle finger to practice string la da. So, so la do 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 mi, mi so so. This is so so. It's also a syncopation. And then finish. And then you can watch the there is a repeat mark. And then go back to the previous page, the last second line, the second bar of the second bar. So there is three down portamento. The mi, so the first is eighth dot no mi, so mi, so. I will play more times. Finish the last line. I will try that to you. I use the metronome. Use about this song is about 80 BPM, but I will show you in 80 the triplet, in 60 the do do do. The do 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 la so, do 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 la so, do 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 la so. And then there is the last do. There has an appuntamento. This line I will try them more times. This song you can use about 60 to 80. Now I will try that in 80 BPM for you. This song is finished. Hope my video can help you. Bye. See you next time.